Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the WNBA.
Hey, everyone, and welcome to the WNBA on 2K Sports. And in our matchup tonight, we'll see the Phoenix Mercury going up against the Las Vegas Aces. Joined by Brian Banifatemi and Tim Swartz, I'm Blake Zuniga, and we are so glad you've joined us tonight. Now here's Gray, and the outside. Gray outside. Pass to Cambage. Clock at four. And it's blocked by Brittany Griner.
Makes great use of her length and instincts. Griner is easily one of the best shot blockers in the WNBA.
She is one of the best when it comes to making the sweet lead pass.
Outside Williams. Cambage. She's guarded by Griner. That one drops for her.
A towering physical presence, Cambage's ability to see over defenders helps her routinely make plays.
It's Kia Nurse on the wing. Pass to Taurasi. And a miss there on the triple. Fast break, Las Vegas. Here's Wilson. That's her second shot and her second basket. My math says that's two for two.
Love the selfless, intelligent play by Hamby. Puts the ball into the wide open shooter's hands.
Now here's Nurse. Here's Little. Great pass to set up the land.
Yes. Good job to create the easy bucket.
Here's Gray. Pass to Wilson. Yes! Great play by Chelsea Gray to set it up.
And this is the start they wanted. Come out and put some points up early, hitting three of four.
Now here's Diggins Smith. Gray defending. Taurasi with it. Shoots over Williams. And an air ball on that one. Way off. Pass to Hamby. To the inside. And again, it's Asia Wilson.
That hoop took tremendous mental toughness from Wilson. Not going to let the bump disrupt her.
Here's Taurasi. Las Vegas grabs the miss.
We don't see that too often. Plenty of space, and she whiffs on an open jumper.
That one goes. Count it.
It seems that every pass they make is leading to a score here. Just phenomenal ball movement.
Everyone's looking for the best shot, and it's paid off during this run.
Now here's Little. Up top, Diggins Smith, Gray defending. Here's Nurse. The Mercury with another miss. The Aces with the lead. Here's Williams. The shot misses. Diana Taurasi with some really nice D. With the teardrop. Griner inside. She's guarded by Williams. Outside to the paint, Cambage, no good there, and it's Phoenix the other way, and they've been struggling here offensively.
Bit of a dry spell for sure.
For three, Diana Taurasi. Cambage grabs the miss.
She just has not been able to make anything this quarter.
Down low. The basket drops and she gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming up for her.
Their crisp passing has opened things up offensively.
Yeah, it makes the game easy. 10 straight points off of an assist. That's impressive.
Mind the lanes. Mind the lanes. One shot.
Timeout called the Mercury.
Now the coach needs to get him back into a flow offensively. Things have slowed down. And they're starting kind of to force their shot.
Yeah, things have snowballed on them here. You know, the misses just started piling up. I like this timeout to sort of calm down the team and get reset.
Phoenix trailing here. Nurse outside. Back to Diggins Smith. Here's DeRossi. Quiet so far offensively, searching for her first points of the game. Four on the clock. Will it go? And it's blocked by Asia Wilson.
And the timing Wilson has blocking shots is special. It's good positioning and uses her length to deny shots.
And the Mercury making a change here. Now Young. Pass to Cambage. To the middle. Wilson. That's in. Coming off an assist from Liz Cambage.
This has been a great job of getting into the middle of that defense and scoring from the paint.
You know, really, that's why they're on this run. You get that close to the hoop, and it's a lot easier to drop shots in.
Now here's Wilson. 13 points in this game. Pass to Cambage. Over to Walker.
He goes up again.
And Wilson gets it to go.
Well, you have to like the work on the boards here in the first.
Yeah, coming out of the gates with great energy. You kind of like they got shot out of a cannon. They're really setting the tone.
Boom.
Timeout called the Mercury.
Yeah, I think the head coach saw too many easy buckets coming from inside. Wanted to put a stop to it.
I would think so. If they keep giving up the kind of easy looks inside and that they have been, they're in big trouble, too.
And they've got to change something up. We'll see what they do.
Much success at all right now.
They need to reshuffle their lineup a little bit, try to find something that works.
Pass to Hartley. And again, Phoenix no good. Kelsey Plum from outside. Off to a good start as she hits her first shot attempt.
The story here in the early stages is how well they've been shooting the ball.
An outstanding percentage. Look, this is how you want to start a ball game, am I right?
Yeah, it just sets a tone. Perfect screen there. Set her up with a terrific look.
Yeah, but that's a bad job by the defender to not fight through that screen to contest.
You want to see more effort there.
Here's Paris inside. Plum can't hit.
And already a very lopsided edge on the boards for them.
Yeah, they're plus five in rebounds. That did not take long.
Now here's DeRossi. D right on her. And that one good.
When you make more buckets than anybody in WNBA history, you have to score in the paint. DeRossi never scared inside.
Pass to Wilson with the fadeaway. Ooh, no luck on that one. Now Phoenix takes it the other way. Here's Walker. And a miss there with a chance to cut the lead to single digits. Kicks it out to Wilson. Plum. Back to Wilson. Outside Carson. Just five on the clock. Kelsey Plum from outside. Las Vegas the rebound. Here's Paris. Brittany Griner with a defensive effort.
That's the kind of D that's needed when she's got the ball near the hoop. They were all over her. What a passer. Diana Taurasi sees the game like few ever have. Finds teammates in great positions.
Pass to Wilson. Carson. Now Young. Here's Paris. She's guarded by Griner. To stop the drought, Brittany Griner with a defensive effort. Three-pointer. And it's Walker missing. Now the Aces with it. 10-point lead. And it's Carson missing. Walker with it. Pass to Taurasi. Here's Turner. Hartley outside. Here's Wilson. 15 points in the game.
Three-pointer, Essence Carson.
Reiner with the rebound. Phoenix with the ball. And they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off. They got to score. Nice vision by Walker. A really solid passer for a wing.
Outside Plum. Here's Wilson. Misses off the right iron. Walker up top. Carson covering. Here's Griner. That's good, and she's now 3 for 4 from the floor.
With an incredible motor, Griner plays with the attitude of someone just trying to make the team, not the all-world superstar she is.
Now here's Wilson. Turner grabs the board. Now here's Walker for three. And no good trying to get that one. And that concludes the first quarter of play. Aces ahead, up by 6. And we'll get the second quarter underway on the other side of this break.
Ladies and gentlemen, dance team.
And guys, what's your take on the Aces so far?
There hasn't been a lot of settling for outside shots really early on.
Yeah, they've done a good job to work it low and not take the easy way out on offense. No shortcuts.
Pound it low.
Phoenix trailing here. Outside, Diggins Smith. For three, Kia Nurse. She can't get it to go. So Las Vegas will take it the other way. At one point, they led by 16. Gray drops in the layup for 2.
Talk about a creative ball handler. Once Gray gets defenders off balance, it's over.
And there it is.
We're seeing some good ball movement out of them.
Definitely. 10 of their last 12 points have come off assists.
And the call is going to be, yep, an illegal screen.
You have to make sure your feet are set. When you set those screens, they'll get you for it.
I thought maybe she was set. Now, I know that's a difficult call to make, but I think maybe they got that one wrong.
Here's Ring Kakakunwe. Nurse outside.
A good board there, but overall, they're getting slightly out-rebounded.
And they've just got to find a way to get back into this game. That's as good a place as any.
Just increase the effort on the boards.
And Williams gets it to go.
Check out the burst from Raquana Williams. She has better blow-by speed than I thought.
Nurse outside. Launches it. Here's Ring Kakakunwe. That's her second shot and her second basket. My math says that's 2 for 2.
Not much resistance on the inside. That's their 5th consecutive make in the paint.
Those looks they're allowing are almost automatic. In fact, I'll just say it, they are automatic.
Now here's Williams. Shot's good by Paris.
Not enough bodies on the glass right there, and they paid for it.
And it'll happen again and again if they don't put more effort into boxing out.
And that's what it's all about, Brian. Rebound, effort.
Here's Turner. No scoring yet from her, but that's likely to change. The shot by Nurse, no good.
It's so hard to believe that we're at this point in the game, and she still hasn't registered a single point. I tell you, she loves getting looks like that from three-point range. Just nobody near her.
Now here's Diggins Smith. Back to Nurse. 5 on the clock. Fires top of the key. Unable to get that one to go. And Las Vegas the other way now.
She certainly has not been at her best this quarter, to say the least.
Here's Paris. And there's the bucket. Staying with it that time. And offensive glass getting it done.
They've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but in the rebounding numbers, too.
Yeah, it's been a gritty performance and a physical brand of basketball, but hey, that's how you win.
Bring your lunch pail.
And the Mercury call time here.
Well, the coaches, they clearly don't like what's going on there, and they want to talk things over.
And why wouldn't they talk things over? I mean, really, you had to take a timeout there and just try to take away some of the opponent's momentum.
Minutes elapsed in the second quarter play.
To the paint.
Looking to end the run.
And it's Turner missing. Right outside. To the inside. Here's Cambage. She's on target from 8 feet out.
Every time they get scored on during this run, it seems like it's come from inside the paint. Buckle up on defense.
Yeah, it's time to collapse down and make them shoot jumpers.
Turner now in the scoring column with that deuce. 1 for 2 this game.
A great offensive rebounder because of her awareness and effort. I'm impressed with Turner.
Williams can't get it to go.
If only she can improve on what's been a shaky day for her, they could really stretch this lead out, don't you think?
Right side, Diggin Smith. That one is off. Nice D from Chelsea Gray. To the middle. Terrific assist and a nice finish. Just a solid play all around.
That's not easy. I mean, you get bumped and still hit it like Hamby. It's so hard to do.
Now here's Diggin Smith. Looking for her first basket still in this one. Nurse. Back to Diggin Smith. Shot clock at 5. Count the bucket.
That's
and
good.
Center to the line. It could be a 3-point play. That one misses.
In 2019, Skylar Diggin Smith missed the entire season due to the birth of a child. But it's great to see her back on the floor for this league, for the game of basketball, one of the most popular players in the WNBA.
Now here's Diggin Smith. Here's Walker. Poked loose. 5 to shoot. And it's out of bounds to the Mercury as Phoenix retains possession. Just 4 to shoot. The floater. Rebound by the Aces.
A solid performance inside. You know, they're rebounding. It's been terrific.
They're putting together a great game, aren't they? Strong performances throughout, and they've just been strong on the glass.
And it sets a tone.
What's up?
Get within sight of the lead.
And Blake, from what we've seen so far, if I were you, for your health, don't hold your breath.
Yeah, that'd be a very bad idea. And it's blocked by Kelsey Plum. And it's out of bounds. The Mercury able to retain possession here. Pass to Taurasi. Shoots over Young.
Not her best performance scoring the ball thus far.
And again, Phoenix no good. The shot's good.
I've really liked their activity in the post today. Their movement down low has just been great.
Exactly. They've generated easy opportunities inside.
Now here's Walker. Pass to Hartley. Six to shoot. Shoots over Young. Solid shot from a distance of about 14 feet.
As a defender on Hartley, you can't take away everything. Tip your hat to her on using the mid-range.
Plum with it. Down low. It's stolen by Griner. To the wing on the left. Rhea Hartley with another miss.
Yeah, and unfortunately, that's been the result for her over and over. I mean, she just cannot find the bottom of the bucket.
Now here's Walker.
They've gotten a lot of extra possessions because of their rebounding effort.
It's been a lot, and I think it's made the difference in this game because they've done great work on the boards.
To the paint, Wilson. Laid in with a nice touch on the glass.
Yeah, just an elegant offensive weapon. Wilson has way too many go-to moves to count. Defenses have a hard time keeping up with her.
Now here's Taurasi. Hartley outside. Pass to Walker. The Mercury with another miss. And now the Aces on the break. Right side Young. Wilson, she's guarded by Hartley, and down it goes, 2 points.
Coming into the league as a great passer, Young has that radar on her, knowing where everyone is on the court.
Got that one up quick. Now Plum, she has 5. Pass to Wilson, and the outside. Outside Plum. Clock at 6. This one for 3. And it's Brittany Griner with the rebound. Liz Cambage with a steal. And the official signal the backcourt violation. Not being careful there.
Well, despite that possession, something I've liked is the way they played under control while getting out to this lead. They kept the turnovers down.
Hartley outside. Brittany Griner, high post. And she was fouled in the act of shooting, an opportunity for a 3-point play.
A matchup nightmare for many defenders in this league. Griner's a creative offensive talent.
First trip to the free throw line for her tonight.
The top pick in the 2013 draft, Brittany Griner had insane expectations coming into this league. And guess what? She's delivered, winning a WNBA title in 2014 and a scoring title in 2017.
And it's going to be 2 free throws. Drew contact on the shot. And first trip to the free throw line for her in this one.
Essence Carson taking 2 shots.
Take a break. Take a break. 2 shots.
The first free throw is good. She gets them both. A difficult situation for Phoenix. Here's Hartley. That one rolling around and rims out.
Yeah, she's been off her game this quarter. Just hasn't been able to get a whole lot to go down.
Young's shot is off. To the middle. Here's Griner. Good. And the assist goes to Bria Hartley.
No one around her. And Bria Hartley found the open teammate. Easy hoop.
Inside. And she converts the layup.
She is definitely making her presence felt here in the first half, shooting it so efficiently.
And through one half, it hasn't even been close. Aces ahead, up 19. And join us right back here after the break for the start of the second half. has been dominant in this game.
It's amazing to watch. She spoils us with her performances game in, game out. And so far, another big scoring night for her.
And oftentimes, when she puts up that many points in the first half, she follows it up with an even better second half. So we'll see if that happens again here.
Well, it's been a one-sided affair through the first two quarters, but there is plenty of time to mount a comeback. Now here's Taurasi. Shoots over Wilson. Taurasi can't get it to go. Wilson outside. Pass to Gray. Gambage with it. Guarded by Diggins Smith. Basket good.
You know, you look at the stats, the assist totals, they just jump out at you. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been key.
It's just a different mindset these teams have had.
Now here's Diggins Smith. Here's Little. Banked in off the glass.
The defenders didn't really even get a sniff of her on that move to the iron.
Pass to Hamby. Gambage. Here's Williams. Again, Las Vegas.
Can't lose track of Williams defensively. She can beat you from many different spots on the floor.
Now here's Nurse. Now Taurasi. Outside, Diggins Smith. Down to five on the shot clock. Here's Griner. The shot comes out. The Aces go the other way with it.
And not only is their lead big, but their advantage on the boards is huge, too.
They've been the aggressors, plain and simple, outworking them inside.
Gambage. Griner with the rebound. Pushing it up. Nurse, right side. Hamby grabs the miss.
Still cold from the field at the start of this third quarter. 1-4 so far.
Phoenix with the ball. Diggins Smith with it.
A slow start to the second half. Seems like they left their offense in the locker room.
Double team on Asia Wilson. Out of bounds, it'll go to the Mercury.
Boy, did they ever make a mess out of that one. A terrible turnover.
Not quite 2.5 minutes played here in the second half. Pass to Taurasi.
That pick, it worked like a charm. A nice job taking it right to the tin for the layup.
And here's Wilson. And a foul called on the shot. Got her on the way up that time, so she'll shoot two.
Love how tenacious Wilson is, just daring defenders to foul her on the way up.
And she'll take her third and fourth free throw shots of the night. First one falls for her.
Known for cinematic finishes, Wilson's favorite hobby outside of basketball is going to the movies.
Both shots good from the stripe. Phoenix with the ball. Their defense has only allowed 6 points in the second half. Outside, Diggins Smith. Back to Taurasi. Shot clock at 6. Nurse launches a 3. Not gonna go that time.
Well, she's really losing her confidence out there. Correct me if I'm wrong, that's 0 field goals made in the game.
She's created some good opportunities for herself and made the most of them.
We've gone about 3.5 minutes into the third now. just a little. Just five to shoot. That one goes in. And they've been really controlling this one.
Never want to get too complacent, though.
And the shot goes down.
The awareness of Gray, a terrific teammate who is good at recognizing when someone on her team is uncovered.
Now a timeout called by Phoenix.
Coach saw the players were getting winded and called time to give them a quick breather.
Rossi, she's guarded by Wright. Pass to Nurse. Here's Diggin Smith. The second chance effort. That shot off the mark. Nice D from Chelsea Gray. Carson with it. Now guarded by Little. Carson, that's good.
And their shooting percentage continues to climb in the second half.
Well, as a group, they've been in total sync since the break. Good team basketball, and it's resulted in high-quality shots.
Very good adjustments at the half.
Now here's Diggin Smith. Here's Little. Nice defense from Asia Wilson. Count that bucket.
Those defenders look a little bit gassed. I mean, they're just getting pushed around on the low block. Maybe coach has got to make a substitution or something to energize his team.
Well, they better rally soon. They've given up three straight buckets in the paint.
A nice shot by Diggin Smith.
Total focus from Diggin Smith. The bump doesn't stop her from hitting the shot.
Pass to Wright. And here is Nurse. She hasn't scored yet. That, I'm sure, will change. Missed inside.
That's a surprise. Out of character for her to miss those when the D's not right in her face.
A nice shot by Cambage.
They continue to get it inside. The defense struggling to just contain them.
And look, when you make five in a row from in tight like they have, it also just takes pressure off of your perimeter guys.
Great point.
And she's got her first free throws of the night right here.
Take a break. Two shots.
And the first one drops. And so she makes both from the line. And it's the Aces with the ball. Pass to Wilson. Carson. Here's Gray. To the inside. Wilson. Good. And it's Chelsea Gray who picks up the assist.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint.
It doesn't matter how good their perimeter defense is if they keep allowing easy looks inside.
Here's Rinkakakunwe. Hartley, good.
Well, Hartley lacks in length and physicality inside. She more than makes up with agility, a tremendous skill, and she finds a way through to get her shot.
Now here's Carson. Pass to Gray. Carson, off target from outside. Hartley outside. Oh. one item that stood out is their ball movement.
Things are definitely clicking, and more importantly, it's tough to defend.
Now here's Gray. Defense right on her. And Hartley is going to pick up the foul. That's her first foul. Paris. Essence Carson on the wing. Off target with the three. Hartley outside. And it's the Aces with the ball. Young shot's good.
Excellent use of the 15 or so footer for a point like Young. Hitting these opens up the floor.
They need a good offensive possession.
Yeah, it's been a long time without a bucket. Focus.
Now here's Hartley. Six on the shot clock. Walker. Reiner. She's guarded by Plum. And that one good.
You know, she shot the ball well, but it hasn't been contagious.
Outside Young. Pass to Paris. Harris, no good with the tip. And here the Mercury. Up top, Hartley. She's guarded by Plum. Now Cunningham. Reiner's shot is off. Outside, Young. Pass to Carson. Young. Now here's Plum. Here's Hartley. Goes up at the stripe. No good on the shot. A bit long that time. Just 2 seconds between the shot clock and the game clock. Pass to Young. Williams. Guarded by Walker. Outside Williams. Five to shoot. The three. Good on the triple.
So skilled at the catch and shoot game. Williams doesn't need much time or space to get her shot off.
And as we conclude the third quarter, pretty much a blowout. It's been a one-sided affair. Aces ahead, opening a huge gap. And we're coming back right after this break to get the fourth quarter started. And let's take this opportunity to show you our State Farm assist of the game.
Well, this was some artistry right here. Great decision on where to go with the ball and a perfect delivery.
And they'd love to see every possession end this way, Tim. It's true team basketball.
It's just so much fun to watch.
Welcome back. Fourth quarter of action starting up in what has been a one-side show. Here's Paris. The kick out to Williams. Second shot opportunity, and it's good on the lay-in.
Well, listen, converting through contact is a mindset, and it's clear that Williams is of a rare breed.
Pass to Smith. Now here's Walker. Stolen. Fires the three. The shot that time, not on target. Tries again. She gets that one.
That's a great play in the glass, and for her, it's what really we expect from her. All her second chance points do not come by accident.
And the layup's good off the glass.
No mistake on that one. Good work all around.
And here the Mercury. And they've been looking out of sync offensively.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Pass to Rain Kakakunwe. Just five on the clock. Walker with it. That's tipped. And it's going to be a 24-second violation. They'll turn it over. And here are the Aces now. A great fourth quarter, just giving up 2 points. And we're around 2 minutes into the fourth here. Right, defended by Nurse. Shot clock at five. Releases from 15. No good, off front iron. Phoenix with the ball. Now Petty. Some solid defense from Kenesha Wright. Pass to Paris. And she was fouled on the way up. Two free throws for her.
Shooting for your Las Vegas Aces, Courtney Paris. Two shots.
And she knocks down the first one.
Tim, can you believe the job they're doing at the foul line since halftime? They've been perfect.
Brian, I almost can't believe this. As cool as can be, great focus, great efficiency. That's how they've built this lead.
The right way.
And she can't hit the second.
Well, despite her ineffectiveness, the team has found other scoring options.
Pass to Turner. Now Smith. Here is Petty. Here's Kia Nurse from the arc. She can't get that one to fall.
She keeps trying to force it up when she's guarded, and she's just getting brick after brick. Here's my suggestion. Move the ball around.
A bit under 3.5 minutes have passed here in the fourth. Turner with the bucket.
Flexing her physical attributes to complete the basket through contact. That's a heads-up play from Turner.
Pass to Paris. Right. Let's the three fly. The Aces with another miss. Here's Petty. Out to Nurse. But they'll get another chance. That three off the mark. To the middle. Turner with the bucket.
Backed by her solid footwork, Turner knows a thing or two about scoring inside.
Down low. And so she earns a trip to the line. Official saw the contact, and she'll shoot two.
First personal foul. Shooting for your Las Vegas Aces, Cannon. Taking two shots.
And the first one at the line is good. And the Mercury making a change here. Good on both. Now Cunningham. Pass to Petty. It's hauled in by the Aces. To the paint. Here's Park. And she drops in the layup off glass.
great unspoken communication between teammates, leading to the nice assist and easy two.
And here's Turner, pass to Petty.
Sweet little floater.
Oh, that's an elegant move to drop in the floater.
And this could get even more out of hand if they continue to put up points.
What a performance it's been.
Out to the left wing.
And so she draws the foul on the shot. A trick to the line to shoot two.
First personal foul. Shooting for your Las Vegas Aces. Cannon. At the line for two.
First free throw is good. And the Aces making a change here. That misses, so she splits the free throws. And so here's Phoenix. Cunningham. Clock at six. Al Petty. From outside the arc. The shot, no good. Nice work on the boards, paying off with the basket.
And her hard work on the boards gave them another crack at the points there.
Inside. The lead pass was put in just the right spot to produce the layup.
Another good pass, impressive offensive execution from them.
Yeah, passing has kept the defense off balance. Four straight field goals made off an assist.
Right outside.
Shooting for your Las Vegas Aces. Kanisha Wright. Two shots.
The first one falls. That one falls, so she hits both of them. Here's Petty. To the paint. Pass to Cunningham. And no good. So Las Vegas will take it the other way. Now right. Shot clock at six. Pulls up from the top of the key. The Aces with another miss. Al Petty. Pass to Smith. Lays it up and banks it in.
A player who can get creative offensively. Let's just say Smith knows what to do inside.
It's Tanisha Wright on the wing. So she gets the whistle. Contact on the way up. Two shots. Next.
First personal foul. Shooting for your Las Vegas Aces. Tanisha Wright. Taking two shots.
And she makes the first. And so she hits both.
man here is Petty. Pass to Cunningham.
Tries from 10. That one wide left.
Back to right.
Six to shoot. Knocks down the three ball.
They can't afford to give her that kind of look.
Well, it came off a good screen, but still, as a defender, you have to fight over the top of it.
And you need some help as well.
Pass to Rain Kakakunwe. Petty. And here's Cunningham. She's guarded by Wright. Cunningham with the bucket.
Plays with lots of movement offensively. Great from the perimeter, but also capable of doing damage inside.
Right outside. Pass to Park. To the middle. Shots good by Paris.
This is a serious game-clinching run they're on.
They are just not backing off, and they're going to close this one out in style. What a surge.
Give them credit just to finish this one off.
Here's Petty.
He gets it in there.
The defenders were a little lazy getting to her that time. I can't imagine the coaching staff is pleased with that.
So it's the Aces winning this one easily.